I'm so glad you are here because I have a secret and I can't tell anybody else. Sophie, you are knocked up? No, I invited my dad to my wedding. You are joking. You found him at last? No, not exactly. Okay, you know what my mom always said when I asked about my father? It was a summer romance and he'd gone long before she realized that she was accepting me. And I'd always kind of accept that. That's all I ever know. Well, I was ransacking some old trunk and I found this. It's a diary she kept the year she was pregnant with me.
Sam Stewart, I know he is. I've never felt like this before. So this guy Sam's your father. The plot thickens. All this time, Sam has been telling me he loves me, and now he's announced that he's engaged, so he gone home to get married. And I'm never going to see him again. Oh, poor Donald.
Why haven't you told him you've invited your dad? Because he would say that I would have to tell my mom. Donna's absolutely gonna kill you when she finds out. By the time she finds out, it'll be too late. I feel like there's a part of me missing. And when I met my dad, everything will fall into place.
So, when are the love birds flying the nest?
Oh God, who knows? You know, I do not know what is going on in that child's head sometimes. She wants a big white wedding and she and Skies are making all kinds of plans for the hotel. Sometimes I think they will never leave. Yeah, but do you really want her to? Well, I want what's best for her.
I know who you are. You're Bill Anderson, aren't you? A broker in a boat in Venezuela.
Yes, I am.
You know, your books got sent on their business trips. Now, I may look like I'm funding my security, but in reality, I'm tracking across some remote corner of the planet. Well, you should try for real sometime. No, certainly I'll never be the spontaneous adventure.
May I help you?
Sure. We are here for the wedding. I'm Bill Anderson.
I'm Brighton, Harry Brighton,
Sam Carmichael.
You are expecting us.
Oh my God, yes.
You are not no Donald's daughter.
I thought you looked familiar.
Would you mind if we see our room before we see your mother?
Sure.
It says that I'd kinda like to freshen up before the big reunion.
I sent the invitees. My mom doesn't know anything. Oh, goodness. Well, she's done so much for me, and she always talking about you guys and good old days. And I thought, what an amazing surprise for her that you are all gonna be at my wedding. Hang on, Sophie. I can't be here. The last time I saw your mother, she said she never wanted to see me again. That was years ago. Please, it would mean a lot to me. Okay, when I sent the invitees, it was a long shot they would even reply. And now, you've come all this way for a wedding. Surely there must have been some special reason for you to be here.